Hey everybody, it's Bronson Keogh here, Human Resources Superintendent at Newmont Musselwhite Mine. And I'm going to take you on a day in the life of a mill operator. Let's go.
A mill operator will operate various machines, including the crane, forklift, and skid steer loaders, so they must be trained and certified on all equipment in order to operate them safely.
Hey Thor, how's it going?
Good, yourself?
I'm doing great, thanks for asking. So tell me a little bit about how you got involved in the mill.
Well, I started off as labor for a contractor. I worked my way up to an operator once I got the opportunity to work here.
Oh, that's great to hear. So, you know, tell me about your day. What do you do?
Well, once I've done my circuit check, I'm normally operating the rock breaker here or other pieces of equipment around the mill.
Oh, that sounds great. Let's go check it out.
Sounds good.
All right.
A crusher mill operator will operate the John Cone crushers and be responsible for double deck screed, dust collection piping system, vibrating feeder, rock breaker, transfer hoses, an apron feeder, along with equipment inspections. An operator will monitor the wear of the jaw crusher and cone cores, check conveyor pull cords at the beginning of each shift, and make adjustments if necessary. Part of the operator's job is to monitor conveyor tracking, condition of the roller idlers, belts, bearings, temperatures, vibrations, noises, smells, and so forth. Often an operator will use the water sprays whenever it is necessary to minimize dust generation. The operator reports daily on activities in their logbook. Maintenance of all the equipment is part of the operator's role. An operator will monitor all aspects of the crushing circuit operation and make required adjustments. The operator will troubleshoot the circuit equipment and provide supervision and maintenance personnel with information on conditions through the operation.
Thanks for coming, everyone. If you're interested in careers at Newmont Musselwhite Mine, visit us at newmont.com on our careers page. And if you're interested in all trades, visit skillsontario.com.